Hello guys, Mr. Fuya here, and we are playing Video Horror Society. It's another fan game based off of Five Nights at Freddy's, but it's like a remix of Five Nights at JR's. So, let's start. This game contains the following: jump scares, disturbing images, flashing lights, mature themes. Alright. Wait, should I do the face reveal right now? No, I'll do it at the end of the video. Okay. Not liking this, so I'll move my camera down there. Chill out, bro. Dude, fidgeting. Anyways, let's just start. Night one. Someone gonna give us some instructions or anything. What's this? Oh, camera system, of course. It's not a FNAF game without camera systems. Alright. Stop. What is? Monster control. So we got the doll master and werewolf. Alright. So that must be y'all two then. Okay, I guess I'll be watching them for a little bit. I'll probably edit this out of the video. Or not. Maybe I'll just, sing a song. Oh, it's 1 a.m. What did I do? Okay, that resets them. Okay. Because I could have sworn it was only one and no one else was in the room, so he might have been in my room. I don't like that thought. They're already starting. Okay. I didn't even get to notice, so I have to stay on the cameras. And the fact that this is a beta and it's already good like this is amazing. Bro, already? This reminds me of when Corey Kenshin played a game called Arthur's Nightmare. That noise, when you get the woogles, remind me of the reset panel. But I guess I'll resume singing. Including these dudes. Love and glory, we will live to tell the story. We can't get through, nothing ever dies, we will rise again. What was crazy? That's crazy because I didn't even get to say what I was going to say. The witching hour, that's probably why it didn't work. Stop playing with me. Stop playing. Oh, so they must have instantly came back on. I don't know what this is. It might be a sound box. Hold on, I'll be right back. I gotta use the bathroom. Oh gosh. Four AM. This light work is gonna get harder to watch. We're gonna stop on night one though, so not to worry. I'm still deciding. If I die, I'll do a face reveal. Tomorrow. Well, I gotta send it to this video to my editor. So when they finish editing, whoa, they moving quick. Yeah, like I was saying, when I finish editing this video, I'll have the face reveal ready by then, so I don't have to worry about that. And this is my first time uploading in a while, so you're welcome. And don't expect fluent everyday content, because I'm not going to do that. But in, I want to say, 1 week after this week, you can probably get some content. Alright. And they're back at it again. It's 5 a.m., so we're probably good. Alright, just wait. So, how's the show? I'm talking to you, Blackies. Oh, you ain't gonna say nothing. You just gonna keep your mouth open and start staring at me, huh? Forget you then. Six fingers. I know y'all see them six fingers. Look at that. His middle finger longer than all the other ones. Which is natural.